The bank has $200 million in dirty money and more in secret stolen gold. And we will take it all back. One, to get past bank security, we let them take Maxim hostage. Two, Mako hacks their servers and exposes everything they do behind closed doors, and I mean everything. Three, people see their secrets and chaos ensues. Four, we leave no one behind. Antonio and Paloma get in and save Maxim. This allows us to move into the next phase. Save Maxim. Five. Now Alvaro and Kelly can open the vault. And all the gold inside is ours.
But the game is far from over. The money is just not getting back.
This is your mission now.